And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Starfield. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into playing some more Starfield.
Got anything you need to offload?
Trade authorities always need some work done? I'm sure you can find something you like. Looks to me like you've already... Sure, have at it. You the courier? I've been expecting you. Star Parcel has your payment right here.
Can I get you anything? Hello. I'm sorry if I sound rude, but would you mind coming back later? We're actually closed right now. I just forget to pull down the shutters. I'm afraid so. but I don't really want to talk about it right now. Perhaps another time, when I'm feeling up to it. I'm afraid not, but come back tomorrow and perhaps I'll be strong enough to speak to you. Right now. I said I'd talk to you some. Yes, yes, of course. Please forgive a foolish old woman for forgetting her manners. By all means, take a look. I'd talk to you some. No trouble at all.
Ever run to spacers?
I'd talk to you. Be careful. Neon is a dangerous place. Today. Sorry about all that before. The thing is, well, I lost my husband Thomas last week. He supposedly had a... Of course, that's the official word from Neon's... No, they certainly aren't. How that security officer could stand there and tell me Thomas died of a heart attack. Well, it's a damn lie is what it is. I'm sorry, this is my problem. You're just here to shop, and here I am. Oh my, you're the first person in this awful, awful city that's reached out to help me. Thank you. Yes, exactly. Oh, I'm so glad I'm not the only one who sees the problem. I suppose the proper place to start would be with Neon Security's witness, Tevin Anastas, that pompous ass over at the Emporium in Neon. Just please be very... Sure. Tevin owns the Emporium over in Bayou Plaza. He's a horribly overbearing, pretentious man. The strange thing is, we've never had to deal with him in person. Why, he'd be involved in... goodbye.
Bad I can't squeeze any Aurora from you.
Would you care to pick up an exquisite gift while you're here?
I'm not telling you a thing. I've already reported what I saw to security. Stop wasting my time and leave. Your presence is bad for business. It was good to have you in my...
Farewell.
I appreciate everything you've done. I'm not telling you a... Stop wasting my time. There's nothing to tell you. Get it through your... Maybe. Need to think about it. Listen, I don't want anything bad to happen. Oh my god, enough! I'll tell you what I know, if it'll get you to leave. Yeah, I saw it happen. Thomas was murdered and thrown into the ocean. Afterwards, I foolishly reported the incident to security. For my efforts, I was rewarded with a gun to my head and threatened with death if I didn't keep silent. It was hard to hear over the commotion, but I'm sure I heard Thomas call his attacker Russell and Rusty a few times. From what I could gather, the attacker was after credits and Thomas refused to give him any. After that, well, Thomas went for a swim. God, no. I've seen him around here and there, but if he ever were to come into my shop, I'd tell him to leave immediately. In fact, I would never even talk to someone like him. I have no business dealing with petty criminals or Aurora addicts. Where else would someone like him be, He stays at the sleep crates near Madame Sauvage's place. In any case, when you confront him, my name cannot be mentioned. I very much dislike sharing Thomas's briny fate. And with that, I must insist you leave me in peace. That is, of course, unless you'd like to make a hefty purchase.
Buddy, why don't you throw a few credits my way, huh? Help a guy out, yeah? End up in the ocean? What the hell are you... Wait, no. He told me that everything was taken care of. No one would know. Listen, you gotta hear me out. I never meant to do anything. It was an accident. I got in a fight with Thomas. I asked him for some creds, but the bastard wouldn't give me anything. Things got out of hand. He ended up falling off the upper platform. It was an accident, I swear. Then I called my buddy in security and told him what happened. He took care of everything after that. Hell no, I'm not doing that. I'm a lot of things, but I'm not a rat. Listen, I messed up, I know that. But nothing can change what's already done. Just let me go and I'll disappear forever. No one will ever see me again. No one even needs to know I'm alive. Just... Oh my God.
Nice if it would stop raining. Oh, everyone has... They come in here from time to time. But apart from being forced to give... Please, tell me everything you know. I want to hear it all. I knew it. I just knew that I was being fed lies. Nothing added up right from the start. Neon security. How can they sleep at night and act like my husband's life wasn't worth anything? My husband's killer. Did you find him? What happened to him? Rusty. I believe he was one of the Genardyne workers that would come around and cause trouble. Steal things, vandalize, or the like. They were a rowdy bunch. My husband usually handled the troublemakers and became well acquainted with Rusty and his so-called friends. Vandalism and shoplifting is one thing, but murder? I just never thought. So, what did you do with Rusty? Well, I guess I don't much care for what you did with him, as long as he paid for what... And about security, did you find out which officer is behind... Yes, you're right. It just... But I must say that I feel oddly vindicated just by knowing the truth. At least I can take solace. I never would have figured out the truth without... Oh, you're so sweet. In any case, please know how grateful I am that you helped. You're the only person to ever show kindness to me, and thank you for everything.
Everything checks out. Landing initiated.
Thank you.
What's on your mind?
Oh! Need a moment to walk that off?
We're here.
Thanks.
Is complete. Good work, Captain. Releasing ship from dock.
Perhaps not the sort of place on which one would settle down.
Let us try not to be responsible for any industrial-sized accidents while we are here.
Please.
here.
Spacesuits like sweaters.
Thank you.
landing ship is cause for concern. We should be on our guard.
Team, oh.
Take care of yourself. Something for personal use or for sale? Like this often prioritize profit over safety for the workers. Be mindful of your surroundings. Thank you. wonder if this is long-term storage, or if it is accessed regularly.
Already. group of lowlives. Yeah, now I got your attention. This is Nafa. I might not know all you, but you sure as hell know me. I'm the oil that keeps our machine running. And guess what? The machine is about to get bigger. We got solid info that the labs and bases left over from the colony war are all pretty much still functional. Abandoned, but intact. That means the Crimson Fleet gets new hidey holes all across the settled systems. So go out there and start making yourselves at home.
What's new?
I always enjoy these moments. I am always... Did you need... Until our next talk.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'm gonna go farm some more digipicks, and so we're ready to go next time. And probably go fulfill this one mission that I have where I have to get a certain amount of iridium or something like that. Maybe I should look up that quest. Ah, there it is. I have to do this one. Meaning I have to go find a planet that has this substance, set up a farm there, and have it link over so it completes it. Yeah, it's kind of annoying. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button.